Hi again! Nu dansar vi här i köket samtidigt som vi lagar lite mat. We are dancing at the same time as we are cooking food. That's perfect. Foxtrot we call this in Sweden. I hope you can do it as well.
That's not my dog.
Du för, va? Du för. We show the feet. Only the feet. You do för. Slow, slow, quick step. Slow, slow, quick step. Did you see? Foxtrot. And today we have spaghetti here. It's lots of fibers.
Vi tar det här först. Det är redan det som är.
Jo, men nästa gång.
Ja, ja, ja.
And some squash, carrots, and also celery. In this nice mix, we mixed a few things today that we had in the coop, in the fridge, and then also always we try to use coconut oil with ketones. Very important stuff. Lots of science about that. That I always will share, because I think it's very important to share science that you are talking about. You can prevent lots of diseases by using ketones in coconut oil. Today's bread also. Ready and nice. It's pretty interesting to be a man in the kitchen. I do the cooking and I do the dishes, and I also clean the apartment. I would say I am like a helper for my mom, but she wants to live by her own, so I need to try to find another apartment. Hopefully it will be okay to do that. And if you're a dancer when you're 50, you will be a dancer the whole life, maybe. You have been dancing all your life, Mom, haven't you? Like mother, like son, maybe. It's very good to twist the hip and the I think between the hips and the back, it's important to get some loosening.
That was twist.
Yes. Then today they do dab. That's another kind of dab. It's nice to have fun and do what you want when you are, when you have a YouTube channel. I think it's I always try my spaghetti and I don't count if it's ready. Maybe 1 minute left. Det är bara en minut kvar, tror jag. Okay. I hope you enjoyed. I will also get 2 pieces of bread, and I've already had my 3 fruits 1 hour before this meal, and that's what I eat for a day. An orange, one banana, and 1 apple. It was a grapefruit before, but can be an orange also. I prefer grapefruit. I think it's much more, it's a little bit healthier, I think. It's everything counts. Nothing is relative. Remember that. Everything counts. So we need to understand that everything we put in our body will make a difference. Imsedal water, always. Yes, and cacao. Together with a banana after my meal. That's a good thing to have. Like this. Nu är det mat. Bye again.